Hello, NBA fans. I'm back with another update. The Los Angeles Lakers defeat the Phoenix Suns last night, 100-95. Anthony Davis leads the Lakers with 30 points, 12 rebounds, and 2 assists. LeBron James at 21 points, 8 rebounds, 9 assists. Austin Reeves at 10 points. D'Angelo Russell at 14 points, 4 rebounds, and 5 assists. Christian Wood comes off the bench with 7 points and 10 rebounds. The Lakers as a team shot 42.9% from the field. Three-pointers were only at 17.2%. Free throws were 79.3%, and they were out-rebounded by the Suns, 54 rebounds to 48. It is also noted that Devin Booker was not present for game. Also, Bradley Beal was not in the game. It was only Kevin Durant out of the big three. Kevin Durant did end up with 39 points and 11 rebounds. The next game for the Suns is against the Utah Jazz at home, and the Lakers will travel to Sacramento to take on the Kings. NBA fans, subscribe today for more updates, and I will see you in the next video.